up, you.
Oh, I swear, bro.
I've never ever seen a fish like that in my life.
Thank you.
And my hand is not shaking. Okay.
Another one.
Hey, that fish definitely was huge. There's no two ways about it. Nothing's there, like when it would go down in the swell, you know, like normally those other ones you can just sort of keep them home from there, but fucking that thing just wanted to tear your arms out of your sockets, you know?
Last year too.
Oh mate, that ain't that big fish that we got at the end of the year last year. And we gave that and we measured it and it came out at 360. And that was like a backward girth and accurate length. So that's